losing a couple of places on that first lap as the Sauber Junior Team driver there of Juan Manuel Correa and Sean Galeau get very close. Now, what sort of commitment do they have through Eau Rouge actually to free saying that Rouen is a more interesting car? Oh, there's a big crash there. There's a car who lost it. Car has lost it on the way in. Oh, no. Oh, that's a horrible accident. That is a horrible accident involving the Sauber Junior Team. And that is not what anyone wanted to see. A horrible smash at the top of the hill in Raidillon.